everyone. I thought today we could sing some Christmas songs. What do you think about that? I think it's a good idea. Let's do it. Let's start with Santa. When Santa got stuck in the chimney, he began to shout, "You girls and boys won't get any toys if you don't pull me out. My beard is black, there's soot in my sack, my nose is twinkly too. When Santa got stuck in the chimney, get ready, achoo, achoo, achoo." Did you notice that he sneezed into my elbow? That way the germs won't fly. Bye-bye, Santa. Oh, what's in this little one? We have some little elves. Look, a happy one. Happy elf, happy elf, who do you see? I see a sleepy elf looking at me. Sleepy elf, who do you see? I see a surprised elf looking at me. Surprise elf, who do you see? I see a mad elf looking at me. Look, he's got steam coming out of his ears. I bet you somebody broke one of his toys. Let's see, how about you get into your sleigh, Santa's sleigh. And you see here, I'm gonna change the colors, but let's start with the color purple. Get in your sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. Won't you be my darling? Close your eyes. Don't peek. Gonna change it. What color is it? No, it's not blue. Right here. What color? Red. And I want to see you really bumping, okay? Because it's bumpy in Santa's sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. Bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. Won't you be my darling? Close your eyes. Don't peek. I'll tell you when to open them. And open them. What color? Right here. We hear you? Black! You're right! We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. Won't you be my darling? One more, and this time we're gonna bounce so fast that I may even fall off this chair. Close your eyes. And open them. It's yellow. Here we go. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. We're bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. Bumping up and down in Santa's sleigh. Won't you be my darling? Oh, I didn't fall down, but that was pretty bumpy. I seen you being bumpy too. Okay, let's see what's next. This is a couple of questions for you. Let's do you put Christmas balls on a cake? No. Is Dasher a reindeer? Did you say yes? You're right, he is. Does Rudolph's nose glow? Mm-hmm, it does. It's red so that Santa can see if it's cloudy outside. Does Santa ride a bike? No. Well, he might when he's not working Christmas Eve, but he rides a sleigh on Christmas Eve. Let's see. Do fairies work in Santa's workshop? I think maybe elves do, but the fairies may decorate the tree. Who knows? Is tinsel sparkly? It is. That's what we put on our tree. Does Santa live in the North Pole? You bet he does. Oops, that one's upside down. Does Rudolph have a red ear? No. Does he red nose? Yes. These are silly. And does Santa have a blue suit? I can't hear you. No, you're right, he has a red suit. Oh, Santa, those were silly questions, weren't they? All right, we have the next one is all about Rudolph. Rudolph, what will you do? You can't guide Santa's sleigh if your nose is... what color? Blue! Rudolph, you're such a silly fellow. Who will know it's you if your nose is... hang on. What color? Yellow! See, those words rhyme. Rudolph, your way cannot be seen through the wintry weather if your nose is... green. Rudolph. Santa has his sack, but you're not ready if your nose is, can you guess? Sack and black. Rudolph, the children are in bed, and now I know you're ready because your nose is red. That's Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Good for you. All right. Put these back so we don't lose them. Good way to learn the colors, isn't it? Okay. And we're just going to do one more thing before we go. I'll show you a picture and you try to do what the action is. See that one? I want you to twist like a candy cane. Can you twist? Twist like a candy cane. Then I want you to, I've got to find one that I can do. Roll like an ornament. Roll your arms, roll them, just like a ball would roll. If this fell on the floor, it would roll. And lastly, I want you to melt like a snowman. Watch this, I'm gonna melt right out of here. I'll see you next time.